So for our second parallel plate problem, we're going to try and write a potential energy equation for some particle in the middle of this electric field here. So let's imagine that we have some particle with a charge Q in the middle of our electric field, and this particle is a distance of x away from this negative plate over here. So for this problem, you can assume that the value of Q is positive, so this particle will move to the right, but it turns out when we get our final answer, this choice won't actually matter. All right, so now we want to find out what the potential energy is for this charged particle in the middle of the field. And just so we're all on the same page, I'm going to define potential energy to be zero right here at the negative plate. You'll remember that we can actually define potential energy to be zero wherever we want, so I could have done it over here or even over here. But just for convenience, I'm going to choose this point to be my potential energy equals zero point. All right, so now can you tell me what's the formula for finding the potential energy of this particle in this electric field? Now in your answer, you can use the distance between the two plates, d, the distance the particle is away from the negative plate, x, the charge of the particle, q, the mass of the particle, m, and the strength of this electric field, e. So in your formula, you can use any of these variables, but you should only have to use three of them. All right, put your answer here, and good luck.